is showing a lot in terms of holding runners on. I think the Easter video out to a pretty aggressive lead out there. Second base, certainly an advantage to be at third base with less than two outs.
And there's a base hit the opposite way for Keenan. A try and scores for video. Here comes the throw, cut off, and base hit in the first. Runner first on the move, and this one's lined out the left, and another single the opposite way for the big left. So video holds and then trots home to score the second run of the game. He's got Servideo now at second. The runner at first, and this is hit high and deep in the left field, going back at the wall, taking a look, forget about it. In the bullpen it goes, and a big fella has dropped a three-run shot here, and all of a sudden, out of the bullpen comes one of the better ERA guys for Princeton and Ole Miss. Has pushed across now five runs here in the bottom of the sixth.
Fastball right up over the plate. Dale certainly wanted that back, and Tyler Keenan knew it as soon as he hit that ball. He's going to have his third hit of the night. A couple more RBIs and a round trip.